I think you have to look at the benefits and not the negatives. It's so easy to sit there and say, this is going to cost me, but actually it's going to cost you not to, because if we choose to invest with the generations that are coming through, then it's going to be a better place for all of us.